A woman is dead following a tractor accident in Marshall County. Crews responded to a rural area in northwestern Marshall County around 10:30 Saturday morning. They found 57-year-old Beth Fuss of Union, Iowa. She had been operating a loader tractor when it overturned. She was taken to the hospital and later died.